animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No.